Bye, yeah, I'm back. And today we're playing Midway's Arcade Treasures Volume 2 on none other than the OG Xbox with a retro game night with He-Bot. And tonight we're going to play. Let's see, a little bit of the Arcade Classico. Let's see, game settings, normal, hardcore. Aha! Really? Nice. Okay, except we're going to play none other than the sequel, if you will, the sequel to the arcade hit Smash TV. And I don't know if a lot of you guys knew that, but if you didn't, being here present in Retro Game Night with He-Bot, you couldn't learn a thing or two. Because that's my intention every time I play anything and showcase anything. Oof. Yeah. Just like that. Exactly. Let's see now. Look at that. Nice. Very nice. Coming in. And this is total carnage, people. Uh-huh. Okay. Destroy General. It's giving you a little synopsis of what to do. Oh, I got destroyed. That was a actual mine. I forgot about those. So you're kind of playing in a military setting in this one, but it feels like you're filming a military movie, I guess is the best way for me to describe it. Collect 220 keys, allow entry.
Help me.
Oh god. I see. No. I do not want to take a I didn't realize I was there. So what they did is they changed it from a TV show setting. Made it into like if you were filming a you know, filming a war movie. So blow this up. Thank you. Tell me to blow this up, but I don't see how. Boy. If I remember correctly, in the menu, just give a couple of seconds ago, I remember it saying that this was normal. Did it not say that? Yeah, I remember saying that. And yet I'm still getting my world handed to me. What I don't like is once you go to a certain direction, or go that direction, and kind of get stuck in that set direction, but won't let you go a different way. The short. It says checkpoint number one. Let's see how true that is. I keep getting hurt. It is mayhem all day. I'm trying to get the key. This is like a sequel or a spiritual successor sequel to Smash TVs, where they were the game show. You could tell the art style is very similar. Like the way that was. I'm trying to get the key, and of course I did not get it. So. It's like a lob or something. This one's very wacky. It's like you're filming a military movie. As I was trying to explain before. I kind of get lost with my words because I'm in the middle of obviously playing, so you get involved and you gotta be careful. Ooh. Tough. I think it gives me shortcuts, but if you play it going straight in the direction you gotta go, upwards and sideways, I think you get, it's all like one big simultaneous, I guess, level. Oh,
I got Cory.
The key of it is to try to collect like as much keys as needed, and then after that, once you collect them all, I guess you get to the end of the game. Stuff really fast. Oh, no, 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 I killed four. Look at that. That's crazy. All these are here. All these are bomb. Pretty classical. God, I was trying to. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Do that. True, y'all. Oh man, this is so, so bad. Look at all the mayhem happening all at once. It's crazy. So chaotic and frantic and fast paced. Oh my god. Every time I get a new weapon, I'm getting putting it, getting up, getting put in the spot. Keep thinking how this game is supposed to be. It's supposed to be a... It's supposed to be just a normal. And look how frantic crazy it is when you keep dying. It's crazy. Meat.
Oh,
No fault. Forms. He must be hurt so bad because he's got peace, he's getting rocked. Formation is great. Destroyed. All burnt. Particle effect. Still happening at once. Jesus, crazy. Base mastery, but you did, you'll know why this is very reminiscent to that game. Crazy violence, crazy animation. Everything looks crazy. This thing is nuts. Twerking his pecs. You suck at this game. You shall never take that red bottle. But fucking I will rule the world. You know, you will be eaten by my big purple friend. Oh. Here we go. References. Tank or something. Oh, God. Kill them both. Get out. These things, when you come in them, they're almost like bonus things. Mayhem and a half. Wow. This game is OD. Look at this. Good thing is, you could actually play this game. Co-op campaign locally, if I'm not mistaken. I don't think you play it online. I don't think it was built in with this disc, but I know for sure you can play it locally, co-op, couch co-op. Oh boy. I got this over here. I'm burning fire guys with a fire. Let's find it again. A lot of bonus for that. key there, huh? Pretty cool. Ooh, spider just rocked me. These spider things are no joke. They're too fast. Too fast. Nice. Oh, it's captured. Big time.
Good luck.
Oh, boy. I got destroyed. I was listening to a minigame, but I think I might have done it wrong. Is an arcade classic, but again, I don't remember how many stages there were. If there were just like, you know, a few only. Oh boy, let's see. So I'm trying to accumulate these things. You seem almost playing out like bonuses. Oh boy, it's all the old carnage. It's all the old carnage. It's all the carnage. Too far. Still dying. States of America. Come on, Floyd.
Uh-oh. Help! Help! Help!
Alien attack? And it's nice because the, you know, the colors are still really nice and vibrant. Jesus, I swear, it's really getting me angry right here with this camera situation. Oh, I gotta go here this way. Jesus. Oh my God. Seriously? Come on. Tired of dodge, even though every single time you walk away from them, guess what? They'll walk right into you. Look at that. Oh, of course they will. What do you think is going to happen? Of course you're going to run into them and get pulled the heck out. Just made the noise. That's the whole idea and point of it. There we go. Again, wait. Try to run over here real quick. Get these two. Try to make my way over here to these gifts. Oh, I caught again. There we go. Wow, this game. Anybody can beat this game one quarter. You're not only a master, you're a god. A living god. Because this thing is just... Oh my God. Oh, Jesus, I can't do this. I caught again. Good. I'm going to come up here. And of course, I miss all of those boulders. Hoping that I'm able to get to the end of this without getting cut off by the camera, because it's taking a lot longer than what I expected. Oh, it's gonna come in with a stronger weapon. This come out right behind me, even though you have no say in the matter because you can't see behind you. Whoop, pop up, there you go, man. Basically, by the side, this game is designed where you have to die. Okay, so let's take the elevator. So I don't know what you mean, okay? So like I was saying, the show must go on. I'm actually cutting and doing, starting again on another video to connect the rest of this video, because my camera and the other one stopped working. Believe it or not. Cut off the video, so that's why you'll see a little shift when you view this, when it's together as a whole. Thank you. been with a nanny. Haircut there, and unbeknownst to me, as you see, I got caught again, and I will die again. Like if I'm not a person. Oh my god, this is terrible. This is terrible the way they did this. This is very cheese rock. Very like really? This type of, oh my god, I did it. Oh boy, this is so it's just to the point where you're like, why? For what reason? Why did I let this go down? Why did I let this happen? Why did I let this mayhem consume my life? Oh my god, this dude could be so annoying and hard to live for. Things you can do. Make matters worse. Oh, he wants nunniness. Nice, got the ball in time. Was able to kill all these bastards. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. All kinds of missiles and bombs. Crap, hold up. Wow. Oof, look at that. Nice, look at this. Still dying. Getting distracted in my video, there you go. It's fine. Someone came in here talking crazy. I don't know what he's talking about. These bosses have 8,000 forms. It's amazing. And he's still nowhere near dead. Oh, Jesus. Love it. Holy cow. Are you serious? I think that's exactly what it means. You can only hit him from the back. Just do the faster speed. You get like 4 or 5 weapons. Oh, then you can only kill him from the back. Oh man. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Particle effects. And crazy stuff going on, if you notice. Oh, wait, that's not good. Let's see, we kill these stuff first? Got caught again. He looks like bison in his face, isn't that? Execution. Murder. This game is so chaotic and fast. It's crazy. Stupid fast. Stupid fast. He don't like it. Oh no. Oh yeah? Oh, you really red scope. Oh boy. See how far you push him back. Good call. Try to be faster. I got destroyed. He was in the red skull, like I said. See how many more. I'm supposed to capture all these dudes. I still in a lot of room. I said I suck. Not too bad. Yeah. Complete. Collected 132. Pleasure. Congratulations. Never collected 130. And you needed 200 inside, huh? So if I would have played the first level with the little bonus area, then I would have probably gotten it. Because I thought the squirrel. Since I haven't played in a while, I thought the squirrels that were like in blue, I thought that was like the shortcut to another board, kind of like the way you would shortcut in the tubes in Mario Brothers and the NES. I didn't remember. In reality, those were bonuses. Okay. I see your work. No pleasure for you today, buddy. Thank you for playing. Damn, that means I got. And through all that, you can't get no bonus. Very nice. This is the best. I can do it. Not too shabby, but not too great either. I should have been number one. Alright guys, there you go. There you have it. Total Carnage, the sequel or spiritual successor sequel to Smash TV's. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, it was an arcade classic by Midway. It was on the Midway Arcade Treasures Volume 2. Available on OG Xbox. Maybe someday we'll be able to play it via backwards compat. That'd be cool. But this was presented to me, or presented to you in the original format on the off the OG. I hope you guys like it. Stay tuned. Got a couple stuff going on. Today I got a more than enough, a lot of stuff happening coming soon. And I hope that you guys we'll tune in. Got some big hitters, I think. Particularly from this collection as well, and from the Capcom collection. I think you guys will have fun with it. So, like, comment, share it with someone you think might enjoy it. And, as always, like I said, I'm very grateful. Thank you, because I know. You really do not have to, but if you do, you become part of my family. So, if you'd like to leave a small donation, I'll leave my PayPal account down the bottom below. It's not mandatory, you do not have to, only if you wish so, or just to help me out, my channel, so that I can grow it with better content, better camera, lighting, all that good stuff. Because as you guys know, I'm not sponsored. I am not, I don't have a big subscriber base. And I do not have a Patreon. So, everything comes out of pocket and from the help of my boys and myself. So, like I said, you guys don't have to, but if you do, it will be greatly appreciated, because I know you guys are doing it with all the love and care. See you guys in the next one. Stay tuned, and I hope you enjoyed this one, because I had a lot of fun doing it. Guys, let's go. Love you. See you soon.